guys have probably seen a whole bunch of people walking around with these little I am Steve Marsh stickers on their selves, or you know, seen the signs. So there's a massive case going on at the moment with a farmer named Steve Marsh, who is an organic farmer, who is in a lawsuit with a massive corporation called Monsanto. Well, he's actually in a lawsuit with his neighbour, but based on this whole GM contamination thing. And if you don't know about it, you should know about it, because it's really, really important, and it will be a landmark decision. This is a song that I wrote about 3 years ago, when we had this conversation, me and Jeff, and he told me everything that was going on, and I walked away and I sat down, and it just didn't make sense to me. And I wrote this song just because I had to do something, and it's called Round 'Em Up. Round 'em up, round them up and throw them all away. Round up all these seeds that take our liberties. We'll stand up and we'll say, you may have the money, but we still have the same. We will take your patent crops and shine the light of day. Trust in truth. We sure can't trust in you, Mr. Politician. When your children are all sick and taken ill from poison food, then will you trust in truth? Acknowledge and approve. Oh, Mr. Politician, when did it become your mission to contaminate? Round them up, round them up, it's time they moved along. Round them up, we'll show them we have power with conviction and song. You can keep your money, we still have. We don't want your patent crops. No, we don't want your spray. Trust in truth. We sure can't trust in you, Mr. Politician. When your children are all sick and taken ill from poison, then will you trust in truth?
Make them pay.
Was it always your intention to contaminate this stain? Oh, round the mud will make them pay. Oh, oh. Thank you so much.